That dog just came up and killed me in one shot. Like, this is what's getting annoying is that everything is essentially one-shotting me right now. Like, what am I supposed to do? I don't know what I can do. Hungry. Let's get rid of that. Eat some sugar bombs. Eat some yum deviled eggs. Eat a melon. Like, this is really annoying. So I was doing so good, and then this session is just I'm getting ripped apart. Like, no tomorrow. Alright. Gonna be ready for that dog. We're inside. Oh, I think I'm ill or something. That's not good. Tired. Okay. Thirsty. Let's wait for health to pop all the way up. I feel like I gotta be missing a bed somewhere.
Grab that.
At least we got ammo. Someone's being attacked by my dog. I can't. I'm scared of their dog right now. I know their dog is somewhere, and the second I see him, he's just gonna wreck my day.
Playing games with me, huh?
There it is. There it is. I don't even know where the dog came from. I popped their one guy and the other guy just we keep dying. Like, if I go like another hour and don't get any further, like, I'm gonna have to call it quits for now. Trying to think. I don't know what like I wanna do this. I wanna. I guess I could always get power armor.
What the fuck was that?
What? It was me. This guy has died like 20 times now. Poor guy. Poor guy keeps dying by my hand. But then again, I keep dying to the same people in here, so I guess fair is fair, right? Okay. Got that. Can I pick like something else? Oh, no.
How you doing, buddy?
Come on out.
Psst.
I'll make it nice and quick.
Nope. I'm gonna stay back here.
You can trust me.
Where are you guys?
I'll be over soon. Turn up, you're dead. Dead tired yet? Find him and kill him!
Get out of here, you dog. Not exactly what I wanted to run into there. We are hungry. Let's go ahead and eat some food then. Now the question is,
keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth.
Time to reel him in.
Coming at me with a knife, really?
Give up now, I'll make it quick.
Ooh, okay. Okay. Let's really focus here for. Second.
You gotta reload sometime, asshole.
Yeah, I'm already reloaded, little do you know.
Aw, man, come back! I was having fun!
Akak. I don't know where.
Show your face!
No sign of him
now.
That's
I dare you!
Hey, let's go eat. I'm starving. You can eat when I'm damn sure we're not about to get.
Got him.
Die on me!
Scared, huh?
Good. Got the one with the minigun down. Not done yet, though. I know there's at least one more. There you are. There's still people here.
Ha! Found you, sorry. Why don't you just die?
Oh, hold on. Now the question is there anyone living? Judging by the enemy, there's still people here. Up in a second, dog. Kinda cleared this place out, at least the beginning. Now the question is, can we go even further without dying? Like, I'm half tempted to run back save right now. But at the same time, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted.
Hey!
Man, talking to dog meat is... Just... Come here. Trading with him is so annoying. Take that. Still can't... What? Can he take? Well, I guess we're dropping the minigun. Alright, hang on. So right now we have 5 and 7. Okay, we still need to get rid of some. Oh, we have X-Men. We have dog meat.
Hey.
Shh. Quiet, dog meat. Can't carry anymore? Are you serious? Dog meat, what are you good for if you can't carry anything? least we're starting to get armor, which is quite nice. If I say so myself. Alright, actually, we're thirsty and we're tired and we are not hungry yet. Not hungry yet. Someone died in that. Or that, or they just put him in there. I kinda wanna keep going through this area though. This is dangerous. I have the locket, and I'm continuing through.
That's it.
What'd I do? Why'd I do that? What was I thinking? It was locked for a reason. I had it, and I goofed. I goofed. You gotta be kidding me. I had it, and I goofed. Darn it. We are not making a lot of progress. Serious time. We're gonna build up that armor. Catch myself real quick. We're gonna build up that armor and we are gonna go and actually finish this and get out of here for good. Peril rate number 5 and 7. 3 and 3. So we need to go a little bit more. Their dog is down.
Actually, I'd rather take road leathers. We could get like that set up again where they can't see me. Do I have red armor right now? 3-1-3. Theoretically, that should take someone out. Assuming. Are they too smart for that? Seems like they might be. This is all just
sweet.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Trial and error. Alright, if we come down here, we can at least cover one way for them to get to me. If the mine goes off, we know where they're coming from. Raider left leg. Oh, we have that too. But we did get a bat.
You're getting paranoid.
Yo,
psst. Nothing here.
Come on. Why is the dog meat such a pain to trade with? Pounced it off dog meat.
If you turn up, you're dead.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Wow, that was lucky. That was lucky.
Whew, okay.
Let's play it a little bit safe still, just in case. Just in case they're all not gone. back here, stim pack. We have chest piece, do we? Most certainly do not. Welded right leather leg. Two, three, and three. We'll take that. Bobby pins. Lock it. Duct tape. Now let's open it. I mean, we killed a lot of things in there. I want to see what's in here. Please don't be
nice. Alive.
Something else died. I'm scared to go in here.
Safe. That's it.